We're good. Before we start, I want to thank the incredible team here at Ocean Acres, the administration, the teachers, for all of their support. Thank you for donating your time and energy. Without you, this would not be possible. It takes a village, and we have the best one here at Ocean Acres. I would also like to thank all of you. They deserve it. I'd like to thank all of you as well for your support, because again, without you, they would literally not be here. And I hope you're not too sick of listening to them sing Come Sail Away just yet. Please be advised that at the end of the show, we will pose for a paparazzi moment on stage so you can all get pictures. And then we're gonna take the kids back into the community center and let them out class by class. So please wait until we call your class to go retrieve your child from the community center. Without further ado, please put your hands together for the Ocean Acres second grade chorus.
today's second grade winter chorus concert, A Pirate's Life for Me.
We hope you are ready to join our colorful school and new Skellerox as they embark on the ultimate quest and the feel for the pirate dreams.
But shiver me timbers, there's a sea monster out there who threatens to ruin the crew's plans.
So batter down the hatches, me Harvey. And get ready for the show. Savvy?
What's a sea monster's favorite snack?
I'm not sure.
It's fish and chips, of course.
Hey, Julian, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting pirate.
Interrupting pirate.
Hey, Isabel, Lincoln, look what I found.
Valentina, what is that?
It looks like a map.
It's a treasure map.
Life buried treasure for a pirate.
I always wanted to be a pirate, totally free to see the world, feel the wind in your hair, wear a cool eye patch, and have a pet parrot.
I'm pretty sure pirates are also super smelly and eat raw, but that's just what I've heard.
Lincoln's right. Could you imagine exploring the open sea, swimming with dolphins and turtles?
Maybe even fighting a sea monster.
You know, I do dream of one day seeing the world, but what about our home? Could you leave your family and friends and go on the Osmond Adventure?
Can you hear that? The sea, it calls me.
Listen close.
Valentina found a treasure map?
Yeah, she found it when they were cleaning out her dad's boat.
Is her dad a pirate?
I don't know. Interesting that he had a map for buried treasure hidden on his boat.
You know, I say it's more of a ship. Isn't it called the Jack Sparrow?
Yeah, but I think he's just a really big Johnny Depp fan.
This is perfect.
We could take the Jack Sparrow to search for buried treasure.
That would be epic.
Let's get the crew together and sail away.
Thank you. turn into a flyer and I attach extra wood to their bed and make a sewing block, okay?
To see dogs up ahead when you come.
Yo ho, yo ho, pirates life for me.
Shiver me timbers, Oliver. There's no land on our treasure map for 20 leagues.
I don't think that's land. It's coming towards us pretty fast.
And she blows the sea monster.
Batten down the hatches, ladies. Heave ho.
Thank you.
right back to LBI with an after loot.
Even without the treasure, those pirates had an epic adventure. We hope you Skylarks enjoyed our time and weren't too frightened by the whale.
Do hate the Jig Lee Hearties. Our power show is over, but now it's time to party.
Please give us a round of applause for the second grade case of A Pirate's Life for me.
All right, we're gonna strike a pose for a little paparazzi moment. All right, big cheesy smiles, pirates, armor!
Sailor ain't the sailor, ain't the sailor anymore. They gave us an engine, the first went up and down. And then with more technology, the engine went around. We know our scheme and these rules, and what's it in your form? A stoker ain't a shovel anymore. No, all on the rope, don't claim up the mast. And if you see a sailing ship, then make me realize, just get to see it.
We ask that you please be patient as we let the classes out. When you hear your child's class call, please come to retrieve them from the community center. Mrs. Maloney's class. The rest of you, we will be with you shortly.